Hello guys, today I got myself an exceptionally good brake caliper paint from Foliatech. This is a two component paint, so it should be much better than the Biltema paint I did last time on this one, because I have to blast it all over again to get rid of all of the old paint. So, now, let's see what's in this kit, because this box has everything that you need to paint your calipers, and a little more. Let's do a short unboxing. Right, here we go. Inside the box we have, whoa, look at this, brake cleaner. That's a really good sign for the first. And next we have a brush, which is made from wood, and very, very stiff brushes. It's made for to remove the rust and everything that's loose on your calipers. One box of hardener. And let's see, some papers here, let me read them. And there we have a mixing pin, a mixing stick made from wood. One brush to brush on the paint. Yes, this is how we call it, medium soft. One pair of gloves. And the paint itself, which was the Racing Rosso color, which I think means racing red. And then we have a manual in English, German, yeah, Italian. The manual tells me that this paint is not suitable when you are sandblasting your calipers like I have done. It's supposed to be brushed on to a caliper which is already on the car. That's why this brush, steel brush, is included. Because then you can remove all the loose paint, rust and everything, and then just paint the caliper straight on your car. But as this already is taken off and sandblasted, I will have to try it anyway. So let's go to the paint booth and test it. Then opening the box. Ooh la la, look at that. That is nice color. And then I think it's a good idea to put on the gloves. This kit is does contain paint enough for four calipers, also one car. So then I put everything in. I would say I'm happy with that. So, to the painting. I have chosen to hang the calipers. I don't know if that will work, but oh, that is a nice color. Very racing red. Yes, definitely. And they recommend me to put on two strokes, start by dabbing the paint on, wait for 10 to 15 minutes, and then apply the second coat. So I will do that and you will see the result. All right, first coat is ready, and it definitely needs another one, I think.
is not so easy to do without the masking, but I think I should manage to do it. And you can clearly see it needs one more coat. Okay, now second coat is on the calipers and I am happy with the result so far. This is how it looks. I don't know if this is in focus, let's hope so. I think it looks pretty amazing. It's a very thick paint. And of course this is going to protect the calipers very well. The paint that is left in the box is, I would say, way over half. So you can at least paint four calipers. But to me, the rest is no scrap because I have used all the hardener in it, so no way back now. So this will be scrap tomorrow. But as long as you're happy, it is okay. Okay, now to the big test. Do the FolioTech calipter paint stand up against this carburetor cleaner? Let's see. Ha! Amazing! Nothing. Okay, a little, but still, no problem. This kind of matte finish, so it did something to the paint, but still no problem. Okay, let's take the other side and do the brake cleaner. Take the paper on the other side and see. No, no problem. Still some matte finish, but there is no paint as we can speak about on the paper, so this is very good. And let's do the brake fluid. Biltema brake fluid. No, the paint was shiny again. Let's see on this side. No, but the paint became very shiny again. So now it seems to be restored back to the original finish. Amazing. Fantastic. So there you have it. FolioTech two component caliper paint has no problem with the brake cleaner or the carburetor cleaner or the brake fluid. So thumbs up, this is really good.